Hey guys, it's Lyar here. Welcome back to another video, and in this video I'm going to show you guys all the new map changes in the patch 4.4 for Fortnite. Without further ado, let's get into this video. It's not going to stall that long. As you can see, this place has opened up. There used to be fences around there completely, but for some reason that one's open. Not sure why. Maybe someone broke in. Maybe I made a theory on this earlier. Maybe this guy right here, who was in here, broke in finally. And he was tired of waiting. I don't know, but let's not go into theory in this video just yet. I want to save it for another video later on, maybe later today. But anyway, there's also a lot more trees now in this update. So you can tell that before Season 5 starts that they're going to repair Dusty and make it something else. We don't know. And the most important thing that we're going to expect is the Meteor. So as you can see, the Meteor is open finally. And the person who's in it, which we know it's a person now. We know it's the Blockbuster skin. If you didn't watch my last video, it's leaked. Which is kind of a shame because I wanted to leak day of, but you know, sadly it's leaked. I guess they tried their hardest. They kind of put in the image itself and not the actual skin, so they kind of messed up. Maybe they weren't trying to do that. But yeah, so we know that the Blockbuster skin's in here. We have a glimpse of it. I'll put a picture on screen again. We don't know where he went. He escaped here clearly, and yeah, I guess that kind of solves what my point was. He kind of broke out. If he broke out, it's probably gonna be a trail here. I'm just gonna keep looking then and look after that. It looks like he literally just broke it and walked out right after. Forgot to mention, this guy destroyed all the stuff, but they broke him free and like this guy just broke everything. So this guy's clearly a bad guy. He kind of looks like he's a killer early in. He kind of looks human from the picture, but definitely alien. Anyone could look human. Now, it doesn't look like he took a car or anything. It doesn't even matter. He could have just left on his own. So he could have gone anywhere. We don't know. He might have went to the hidden lair. And yeah, maybe we'll find out who this guy is. If it's anyone, maybe it's just a random prop. We don't know. Hopefully it's not. So as you can see, Tilted, he's got a wrecking ball. So I'm pretty sure they're going to break this entire building, add in something new, which I kind of think will be good. Meteor kind of, in my opinion, ruined the map. But yeah, one of the trucks are gone. This truck's still here, the one with the skeletons on it. And yeah, we got a wrecking ball dude over here. But yeah, let's keep looking for changes. I'm just trying to find as much changes as possible, all of them. Yeah, if I missed any, by the way, just make sure to let me know in the comments about that change. And I will heart your comments, so don't worry. I look for like every details around the map. Like when I look around the map for like new areas and new changes, I explore a lot. Like, so if you know there's something in, just wait until the end of the video. I'll probably get onto that. If not, then comment it down below. But while I'm looking for changes, the reason why I made this video is because you guys really seem to like the last one that I made for the map changes. So I'm gonna make another one. It did really well, and hopefully this one does well as well. I know there's a sign here someone was telling me about. I saw it earlier. I just don't know where it is now. I guess they moved that sign because that sign was probably teasing something. Like that could have a lot of significance too. We don't know. If it was moved, then yeah. I'm not gonna spend all day looking for this sign, but yeah, if you find it, let me know. There's like the Meteor sign and they moved it over here somewhere. I don't know why. Well, we're gonna go over to the stadium right here, the old one, and check out these cars. Oh, there's also, forgot to mention, there's also new shopping cart ramps, which you can't actually use the shopping carts right now because they're bugged at the moment. But yeah, this is really cool. I'm really hyped for this. Like, they're going to add all these new things to the map. Right, all the new things are added to the map. This is one of the cool ones that I thought is really, like, unique. Like, shopping cart ramps, that's insane. You can even add on to it, build your own, maybe, like, add it to right here. We don't know. That's going to be cool. I'm definitely going to be testing that maybe when the, especially when the private matches comes out or the playgrounds. There's also people sitting here. Maybe it's going to be some kind of like leading up to some theme. Maybe an Olympics theme. Because there's people sitting here just trying to watch. Skate 4 confirmed, guys. E3 trailer. So as you can see, here are the cars, the convoy. I guess I was wrong. So the cars aren't actually going to this area. I was hoping they would. We don't know what it's going to do yet. We just know it's going this way. Maybe it might turn here. Let me check out these cars as well. Maybe something happened to it. No, nothing happened here just yet. Still tipped over. So that leaves a lot of mysteries leaking onto this. There's like a lot of things going on and we don't know just yet. I'm not gonna see any of the theories in this video, but the only thing I will say is that the Blockbuster skin and the Meteor is real. Like the superhero movies and the actors, those are fake, to be honest. Hopefully it might not be fake, but it's said to be fake, but hopefully it's not. Maybe it will be leading on to something else, super secret plot twist at the end. But if it's gonna go down this path, like maybe it's in this house, there's like a secret entrance. And we're here, we don't know, the side of the map. Yeah, that's an ice cream truck blocking the way. Maybe they're gonna tip it over? What are they gonna do now? I was coming up with a theory that might lead on to Haunted Hills. Maybe it's gonna be like some sort of like scary events with the posters and the signs. I mean, let me talk about the cabin of Wailing Woods and Haunted Hills, the titles, but I'll check that out later. They added a new soccer area, which is probably for the World Cup participation. And they're gonna add a lot of new soccer skins, which I'm really hyped for. So yeah, you can make your own World Cup right here. And I'm pretty sure they're gonna get rid of... There's two soccer stadiums in this area, right? So I don't know why they put it right beside each other. All these stadiums are on the same side of the map. I don't really know why they would put it here. But then again, this area that replaced it, I think it was the castle, but it was a broken castle area. And that area was pretty much useless. No one landed there. So this is kind of a new upgrade. It's kind of cool. But yeah, you can definitely catch me playing soccer. My squad playground comes. I literally can't wait for that LTM. And when they break it, they gotta make that permanent. Because if they don't make a permanent, I'm gonna be kind of mad. Let's go over some meteor craters. And this meteor crater is on its way finally. The package, they got all the stuff. They're moving. So they're going to go into one location. I have no idea where they're gonna go yet. If all of them are on their way, then that probably means that it's not going to Snobby. That it's gonna go take this route because there's only one road. It's either gonna go to the missile where everyone's thinking it might go, or it might just go to all the way here to the side of the map. But then again, we also have this ice cream truck block in the way. So unless they move that aside, there's no path for them. They're gonna use the road. They're not gonna go in the grass. It might be the villain lair. My theory is that it's gonna be somewhere like Junk Junction or Haunted Hills because these areas might just get removed and changed. I feel like Junk Junction might just be changed. I don't know. Maybe Haunted Hills. Haunted Hills doesn't really have a point to it. Maybe it really is haunted from the sign, which I'm going to go to right now. Let's go over here. So as you can see, the shipment's on its way. If you can look at the path, so it's not going to go that way. It's going to go this way. There's one road. I'm surprised there's not another road for this. Kind of weird. It's going to take a long time to get there. So it's going to take this road, and it's not going to go... It would definitely not go Loot Lake, which that would be a cool thing if it did. Maybe transform Loot Lake because I really don't like the area. Either gonna go around here, which you probably will, and then go there. I just have a feeling it's gonna go to the llama. Maybe that's my theory. If I'm right, guys, you guys gotta all drop a sub. You guys gotta all share and like this video. Anyway, off to more secrets. So we saw the shipment move in. To be honest, they actually moved really far. Like they started off here, but they made their way all the way here. So these guys took the speeding limit and they dip, unlike the ones that not be sure right now. But anything new here? Let's check out the movie title. There's gotta be something different. Okay, the beautiful game, nothing but net, mirror of lies. I'm gonna put that together. Nothing but net, that's probably related to sports. Beautiful game, that's probably sports as well. Maybe it's a World Cup, so that's gonna be the season. I don't think it's gonna be the season for season 5, just because season 5 comes in 3 more weeks and the World Cup starts in like this week, I think. Or like in a week. Well, we're gonna have to wait and see. I'm gonna look around more and try to check everything out. Yeah, they patched the meteor, so they're done here. So I don't know what it means about mirror of lies. Maybe the government's lying to us. I don't know. Maybe it's some kind of conspiracy. Gonna find out next week, maybe for the next patch. This thing's definitely gotta be updated, right? Maybe this is hideout. The writing on it. Really, it's not updated? Yeah, there's nothing in Whirling Woods. Wow, that's kind of disappointed. Maybe there's a cabin that's changed. Nah, the prison. They're finally paving it. It's about time. Where are the hop rocks? I'm assuming they're not in there. They probably took them in here, maybe? Still haven't done anything with the cell, so I'm not sure. Maybe this number. Maybe this is how many takes it took for them to actually film this. So yeah, where did they go? Oh yeah, they're on their way. These guys packed up and dipped. And there's one crater right here, which they finally started moving out, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, they started moving out now. They took their time moving. Yeah, they packed up all the meteors finally. It took a long time, but they finally did it. Not sure what path they're gonna take. Like, cause here, they're on grass right now. So these guys are just like, they're behind, so they're trying to make their way in. So yeah, they're probably gonna jump cut to like somewhere on the road over here. Those guys are gonna go over here. They're all moving to the same area. I'm assuming that it's not gonna go on that road. It's gonna go over here. And we're gonna see all of the hop rocks going to the same location. I wonder if there's hop rocks lying around here anymore, because surely if someone did that, they would notice. Maybe these are the real actual like FBI and those aren't. So those ones are here and those are fake ones. I don't think you can see the hop rocks in this point of view. I have no idea if they're here or not. I didn't see it yet. Not sure. I don't see why they'll be taken. Maybe the dude who broke out like used all of them and just jumped to the sky. Maybe there's someone floating over there. I didn't see it until now. That'll be kind of funny if it was just someone there. All we know so far is the Blockbuster skin's finally free. Maybe he's trying to actually fight the villains who made films on him. I don't know. But he clearly went this way because he wouldn't just break it out of nowhere. He went up here, most likely. And yeah, wherever he is, he's off for revenge. We don't know. Paving trucks. So these guys aren't here. So these guys are probably gone. They're probably over on the side of the... Yeah. And they fixed this. There used to be like a movie that right here. I'm not sure if it's the other one or this one, but they moved it. And yeah, these guys are on their way to making it to wherever they were going, side of the map. I couldn't really find anything else in particular. Hope you guys enjoyed, and let me know any theories you have or any changes I missed. And I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.